I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
How's it going? You got so big. Joshua Greer Jr. getting ready for his next fight.
May 11th, the song.
May 11th. Joshua, pound for pound, maybe the hardest hitting puncher in boxing. Facts.
Hey.
Facts.
Hey, me and Deontay Wilder should be twins.
It should be. He could crack too. He might fight Joshua. Yeah. You read about that?
Yeah, I got Wilder all the way.
He gave Joshua an offer and he's getting it.
Yep, 50 million. I got Deontay Wilder all the way.
Where do you carry such a big punch from? Is it DNA? Is it technique? Is it the cereal? Is it what is it?
I was always a fighter, so I gotta be a DNA. And then I was made a boxer.
Even before boxing, you would fight?
Yes.
Did you knock people out on the streets?
Yes, I did.
Big guys, heavyweights?
Any size, it don't matter.
What's the biggest size of person you knocked out?
Like 200 or something pounds.
How old were you?
I was fighting grown men for like 16 in the street.
In the street?
Yeah.
And 220 pounds, man. They thought he could squash you, smash you.
Yeah.
And you put him to sleep?
I put him to sleep.
And you, were
I
you surprised?
I don't do too much talking. I come right through. Boom!
Were you surprised?
No, I'm not surprised because I be so hyped up at the time when I'm drilling and everything. You know what I mean? Hey, when I'm angry, it's a done deal.
Watch out, it's like the Hulk.
Yeah, for real.
That should be your nickname, the Hulk.
Don't blink is better.
Don't blink.
Or night.
But people didn't know that you packed such a big punch.
Yeah, but you know what? Now they're starting to realize, and I'm gonna display every fight. And when May 11th, they will see it once again.
All right, there you have it, Joshua Greer Jr. putting in work. You can follow him on Twitter and Instagram at Joshua Greer Jr. Yep. Any message to your opponent?
Hey, I don't got too much to say. I'm just ready to be 3-0, three knockouts on Showtime. That's it.
All right, stay tuned. FreelanceReporting.com. I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.